Hello Orange Bowl tennis players. Did you know you can improve your tennis skills without being on the tennis court? There are plenty of exercises you can do around or inside of your house that will improve your game. In this exercise, you need only a ball, no racket. We're gonna try to practice serve, toss. So you put yourself sideways, left arm straight, and toss the ball, catch it. Toss the ball, leave the left arm up and catch it without moving your feet. Catch, 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 and at least 10 times in a row. In this exercise, only a ball, no racket. Serve sideways, toss the ball with left, catch it with the arm. Left, right. Toss, catch. Toss, catch, and try to do as many times as possible. This exercise, without the racket, we practice our ball-eye coordination. We're gonna try to juggle with two balls, okay? One, two, up, one, two, up, one, two, up. And you can go both sides, faster, or higher. Okay, as many as you can. For our next exercise, you need a racket, you need a sandbag, or it could be a bag filled up with a rice or dirt or anything that doesn't bounce. One, in one hand bag, you toss the bag, catch it with the racket, okay? Toss, catch, okay? If it's difficult, you can toss it not so high. If this is too easy, you can go higher and catch, okay? Toss, catch. Okay, toss, catch. And if this is too easy, go even higher. No. Okay, even higher. Good. Okay, one more. Okay, at least 10 times in a row. Next exercise, racket, hammer grip. Don't forget the hammer grip. Sandbag, rice bag, whatever. On the racket, and you toss the bag with your racket and catch it back on the string. Up, catch, up, catch, up, catch, one more, catch, okay? At least 10 times. For this exercise, you need a racket, tennis ball, and the wall to hit against. Hammer grip important, you're gonna do volleys, okay? And stay sideways, and try to keep the ball in the air as long as possible. Or at least 20-30 times. Okay, for this exercise we need a racket, ball, and the wall to hit again. And we start with the forehand. Stop the ball. Stop the ball, backhand side. Okay, so we go one forehand, one backhand. Always stopping the ball between. Forehand. Forehand, backhand. Okay, and we try to do as many as possible in a row. Okay guys, this is the fitness exercise. You're gonna have to create some kind of, okay, square. And you're gonna go inside of the square, and you're gonna jump. Out, in, out, in, out, in, out, in, out, in. Okay, you're gonna try to do it 15 seconds straight, then you take a rest for 15 seconds and again 4 rounds. Orange ball tennis players, this is the challenge for you. Again, you're gonna need a ball, racket, hammer grip, and the wall to hit against. You're gonna try to hit volley, stop the ball to yourself, and volley, stop the ball to yourself, volley, stop, volley, make sure you having hammer grip all the time, and you try to do as many as you can without losing the ball. Okay?